Hello, I'm Harrison Held for Diversity News TV. We're here at the Mr. and Mrs. Perfect Creature Pageant 2011. And I'm here with one of the contestants, Rashid Smith. How are you tonight, sir?
I'm good, man. There's no other finalists here, so I guess they're going to put that crown on me. You know, this has been a five-month struggle, and I showed up to everything, and my performance last week was dope. And
I sang,
I rapped. And also, I had got a marketing company. I do marketing for people, so.
Terrific, terrific. Was it hard to get ready for the event?
No, I'm a natural. I've been doing this for 10 years. I've done Nike. I've done N1 commercials. I've done Details Magazine. You know, I've done a Magic Johnson commercials. I've done Kobe, all kind of things.
So you're really busy.
Yeah, I like this event because it's for the kids, and I think it's good to give back to humanity, you know what I mean?
And do you have a message to future contestants how they can get involved?
Just go on Facebook, find Maria, and make sure you show up to everything on time or you might lose. You know what I mean?
And also, they're going to announce the winner really soon. Are you nervous? How do you feel?
No, I'm not nervous. I knew the day I entered this competition, even if the other finalists were here, I still would win.
Okay.
Because I'm more prepared, and my talent is much greater than theirs, and much
awesome.
More swagger. And,
nice hat, by the way.
You know, the girls love me, and I know how to. I got a sense of humor, and I'm fly like him. You see how you got this fly hair going on
Whoa,
over here?
Oh, thank you.
So, you know.
Okay. Do you have hair under there?
I got the little mohawk going on.
Oh, that's
you feel
cool.
Me with the Lakers.
Look at that hairdo.
The Lakers on the side. Raiders
awesome.
For 24.
Very
I love everything
nice
LA.
Earrings too.
Oh, thank you. You know what I mean?
So, they look very expensive.
Thank you.
Okay, nice talking to you.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Thanks for watching.